what's the moment going to feel like going into game seven?
We want to go home. It's just that simple. 48 minutes from all of us. We all got to give everything that we got in order to move on. Game seven, as I always say, is like the greatest two words in sports.
James drives, gets inside, and finishes once again. James drives, goes right at Turner. Love back to James. James drives, scoop layup, missed the follow. He banks it home, and the foul. LeBron James taking over. And now the lead is 11. James looking for an opening. He's double to Korver. Five to shoot. Back to James for the layup. Oh, what a pass from Korver. What can you do? Stop this man. 26 points. He's got the last nine for Cleveland. We expected LeBron James to explode out of the gates, and he did just that.
Your best players have got to find a way to make plays, and he set the tone early.
And it's on to the second round. The Cavaliers take game seven.